75 years ago, an epidemic of tooth decay threatened the health and security of the nation. The problem was so severe that it disqualified many military recruits from serving during World War II. President Truman was compelled to sign legislation that led to the founding of the National Institute of Dental Research in 1948. The institute was entrusted to lead the nation in research on the causes, prevention, and treatment of dental diseases. The institute, now known as the National Institute of Dental and Craniofacial Research, has stayed true to its mission. Today, more adults are keeping their natural teeth than ever before, and early childhood decay is markedly reduced. The Institute's science is revealing links between oral diseases and conditions such as heart disease, diabetes, HIV, AIDS, cognitive decline, and Alzheimer's. NIDCR researchers are shedding light on craniofacial conditions such as cleft lip with and without cleft palate, developing new biomaterials, focusing on early detection of head and neck cancers, and spearheading therapies for bone disorders and salivary gland disease. Notable are two researchers who shared the Nobel Prize in Physiology or Medicine for their NIDCR-supported discoveries into how our bodies sense temperature, touch, and pain. NIDCR's 75th anniversary gives us a chance to celebrate these accomplishments and to look forward to the work that lies ahead. The 2021 Oral Health in America report showed that people from marginalized groups face higher burdens of oral disease and lack access to safe, high quality, and affordable dental care. Therein lies our challenge for the future. We must translate scientific discoveries into treatments and care that everyone can access. Building a patient-centered evidence base that guides science-based practices for health professions is a goal that NIDCR embraces today. In parallel, we must build an oral health workforce that represents everyone in our nation. NIDCR's 75th anniversary comes at a pivotal moment. Technological advances are making it possible to solve previously intractable problems. New 3D printing technology will make customized dentures and implants more affordable and accessible, and studies will shed light on the causes of peri-implantitis and the prevention of implant failure. By integrating electronic dental and medical records, all clinicians will be empowered to provide more holistic healthcare for everyone. With data science, these records will help researchers track oral disease trends and understand the communities most affected. Together, passionate and committed, we can achieve better oral health for all.